want aggressive macho looks and a vehicle that can turn heads? Well, that's what the Renault Duster can do with its rugged SUV look. The Maruti Ertiga, on the other hand, is a rather unassuming vehicle, but it is quite practical. When it comes to interior space, the Duster and the Ertiga have comparable space. But it is the Ertiga that is more versatile because of the flexible seating that can seat up to 7 people. However, if you want a vehicle that can seat 5 with plenty of luggage space, the Duster is better. In terms of engine power, the Duster with its two 1.5-litre diesel variants has one that is similar to the Ertiga in power and one that offers a lot more. The Duster comes in 84 bhp and 108 bhp diesel variants and a 102 bhp petrol variant. The Ertiga has a 1.4-litre 94 bhp petrol variant and an 89 bhp 1.3-litre diesel variant. The Duster can handle rough roads a lot better than the Ertiga, as it has more ground clearance and bigger wheels. The Ertiga is better suited as a people mover for the city. The Duster has better overall ride and handling as well. Both the Ertiga and the Duster's top-end variants offer similar features, two airbags, ABS and power mirrors. The Duster also offers Bluetooth with steering column-mounted audio and phone controls. The Ertiga is a good choice if you are on a tight budget and are planning an alternative to a sedan, but it just does not have the feel of an SUV. The Duster may not be large and imposing like a traditional SUV, but it looks much better than the Ertiga and also feels a little more luxurious.